One of the things plaguing our generation is people trying to figure out who they